And now the slicer, using the continental grip. From ready position, step one, with the continental grip. Step two, lifting the racket behind the head while tossing the ball between 12 and 1 o'clock. Step three, making contact with the ball high above the head with minimal follow through.